5-minute bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Otto Hahn. Otto Emil Hahn was born in Frankfurt am Main in Germany on March 8, 1879, the son of master glazier and entrepreneur Heinrich Hahn. He grew up with his brothers in a family characterized by modest circumstances. During his school years, Hahn developed a particular fascination for chemistry. He experimented with a schoolmate in his mother's laundry room. His father, who originally saw him as an architect, eventually supported Otto's desire to become a chemist. Hahn began studying chemistry and mineralogy at the Philipps University of Marburg in 1897. He also studied physics and philosophy. The philosophers Hermann Cohen and Paul Natop were particularly influential in shaping his empirical scientific thinking. After his studies in Marburg and a stay at the University of Munich, where he also deepened his interest in art history, Hahn obtained his doctorate in 1901 under the chemist Theodor Zincke in Marburg, magna cum laude. In 1904, Hahn moved to the University College in London, England, to improve his language skills. There he worked with Sir William Ramsay, the discoverer of the noble gases, and in 1905 discovered radiothorium, a radioactive isotope of the element thorium. Hahn's work with radiothorium marked the beginning of his significant contributions to radiochemistry. Frederick Soddy, who coined the terms isotopy and isotope, later remarked how amazing it was that Hahn, a beginner in radiochemistry, was able to discover radiothorium immediately.